Maganda.
Wow. Ok, para dos.
Maganda. Okay. Maganda. Maganda. Maganda.
So hindi kami na-inform na fiesta pala itong pinuntahan namin. Hindi ko alam kung naka-frame, pero naka-frame na ba siya? This is Kasandra. This is Kasandra. So guys, follow them. We are UAE vloggers and so most of the food that they have here are actually masasarap.
Binabalik-balikan ng mga seaman. Emirati yung owner natin. Pure Emirati po siya. And then, napamahalan siya sa mga kabayan. Yan yung tinawag ng tagpuan.
I would like to know po, when you say tagpuan restaurant, you are known for anong dish? Ano yung pinaka-trademark?
Gulyan and coffees. For the past 7 years na ba? Matagal-tagal na.
May kid na ba?
Opo. And then, usually ang in-order yung gulalo, gulalo steak. Pero as in Cheddar City, talaga compress na siya. Meron tayong outdoor, which is dalawa yan. Isa dun sa sasabitin. Dyan napakaluwa. So, halo, itong building kasi natin, napapalibutan siya ng malalaking parking. If you have a car or motorbike, free po ang parking niya.
Stay po ako dito ng matagal kasi una-una, maganda po yung boss namin.
Oh, maganda nga yung boss nila.
Literal. Literal po. Literal po siyang maganda.
Una-una po, yung mga artista noon sila, John Lloyd, pumapunta po sila dati.
Ano sila po yung nagpa-stay sa inyo dito? Mga artista po.
First time. Actually, yung pagkain po namin dito, masarap po.
Kala ko po 33 lang po. Ano ba?
Thank you so much po Ate Gina for sharing the story po sa atin. Invite our viewers to visit Tagan.
First guy, you're welcome.
Thank
you. I'd like to see you again and again and again and again. And all the time you'll be sent which is the best food I will give you. And we will make more promotion, only make you happy. And please bring with you your children.
Sure.
You can leave your children for me and go to club. I will stay. I love these children.
Okay. Alright, thank you so much mom for having us here.
Yes,
then now we will try your food and then we will give you a ratings later.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Okay.